Hey guys, it's Des with T-Mobile, and I'm here today for the unboxing of the new Samsung Galaxy Note Edge. Of course, we'll do a brief tour on the outside of the box. This is going to be a black device, and then we'll get inside to show you what's inside the box and, of course, do the first boot up. Now with the Galaxy Note Edge, we're excited about the 5.6-inch Quad HD Super AMOLED display, that innovative new edge screen that, you know, gives you controls and notifications just on the edge of your phone. Of course, the same amazing 16-megapixel camera that's found in the new Galaxy Note 4 is in the Note Edge. And, of course, the 3.7 front-facing camera with, you know, the wide-angle selfie and all those great controls and features as well. This is a great device, really cool. Let's get to the unboxing. Of course, we'll slide off the sleeve. Now, taking a quick tour of the box. On the sleeve, we have the T-Mobile logo. And then on the box itself, nice and clean, nothing on the back, just our security seals, top and bottom. I've gone ahead and undone the bottom one here real quick so that we could get right in to the big reveal of the new Samsung Galaxy Note Edge. That is a beautiful looking device. Let's go ahead and take that out and we'll move it off here in a minute. Of course, inside the box, SIM card, as we look underneath that. We see welcome start guide, return label, no one's returning this guy, terms and conditions. I've got the S Pen, the extra tips, and of course the tip insertion little tool there. We've got a charger inside the box. We've got a micro USB charging cable. The battery, you're gonna need that, we'll keep that. Looks like some stereo headphones as well, and some extra earbuds in case the headphones are either too small or too big. Okay, we'll move the box up and out of the way, and we'll get to the Galaxy Note Edge. We'll take a quick tour of the device. Of course, volume rocker over here on the left, the Note Edge screen over here on the right. Up on the top, we've got the 3.5 millimeter jack, the IR port, a noise-canceling microphone port here, and the power button, as well as this is the area where you will open the back of the device right here. Go real slow so you can see that. On the bottom of the device, the new enhanced S Pen and the micro USB charging port, as well as another microphone port. Now, here is our home button on the device. On the back, I'm going to go ahead and peel the back protective coating off. We have a nice leather-like soft touch finish to the device. 16 megapixel camera, LED flash, and then of course the heart rate monitor interface area right there. Let's go ahead and peel it open. Now moving inside the device, we've got our location for our micro SD storage, our micro SIM card here, not a nano SIM, just a micro SIM, and the area for our battery. We'll go ahead and install our battery and get it powered up. Okay, we've got our battery installed. I'm going to go ahead and close up the back plate. And you can see right here on the bottom, this is our loudspeaker port. And we will power on. Now, as we're waiting for that, let's go ahead and move the protective coating off. This is the brand new Samsung Galaxy Note Edge, powered by Android. And as you can see, even as we're booting up, we've got that Galaxy Note Edge that showed up over here on the side. And if I pan over very slowly, you can see it there as well. I'm gonna go ahead and breeze through the out-of-box. And there we are. That's the end of the UBI. We're going to go ahead and boot right to the main screen. This is the Samsung Galaxy Note Edge and first boot up. And of course, it's just reminding us we need a SIM card and lots of clues and information about how we can use this new Note Edge screen. Of course, we can swipe the handle downwards to get to the quick tools. Swipe to the edge of the screen left or right to find the panel you want to use. Up or down through the scroll to get to different content, and of course from the bottom of the edge of the screen to go to the settings. And there is the brand new Samsung Galaxy Note Edge here for T-Mobile. This is a beautiful, Beautiful device. I absolutely love this new quad HD screen these guys have put on this phone. Samsung's done an amazing job. This is a super AMOLED screen. Colors are beautiful. They're very saturated. I personally like that. You can see as I just pan through, of course, they've got the new briefing feature. I can move through the different screens. We see some T-Mobile content that's also available. My Places, some quick tools, Galaxy Essentials, Galaxy Gifts, and a little bit about being active and healthy, of course, through S Health. And that's the end of that one. As we go into the app drawer, you can see the screen kind of moves out of our way. We can see the apps that are preloaded on the device. And this is absolutely gorgeous. Now let's take a look at this Galaxy Note Edge screen. If I swipe up from the bottom, I can get to the settings menu. I can talk about the panels, how I want to express myself on here. You can see I can add fun, different types of wallpapers, if you will. If I swipe from the top down, you can see the tools menu. It's a little ruler. Perhaps you want to use something different. We can do a little stopwatch. We can do a timer. We can, of course, turn on the flashlight function. Cool little extra features, all available as tools right here on the side. And you can see a lot of different choices. Things like Milk Music, little bits of information coming up from Twitter, that's cool. Scores from sports, lots of bits of news, all kinds of really cool stuff here that you can personalize your Samsung Galaxy Note Edge panel with. This has been Des with T-Mobile, and this is the unboxing of the new Samsung Galaxy Note Edge, available from T-Mobile.